In the heart of Laikipia County, Northern Kenya, a clean energy transformation is taking root in three schools: Kamanjo Secondary, Ilpolei Secondary, and Ilpolei Primary. In a region challenged by the invasive cactus and firewood dependence, a circular solution has arrived. Currently, both schools rely heavily on firewood as their primary source of energy. This is unsustainable, unhealthy, and a costly affair for the school and the environment. Introducing the T-Rex Large Capacity Biogas System. T-Rex plants are highly efficient large capacity biogas systems designed for areas with high energy demand, like in schools, hotels, farms, and markets. They are prefabricated and run on any biodegradable material, including food waste, invasive species like cactus and water hyacinth, municipal waste, or any animal dung. Alongside the T-Rex biogas system, we also supply a powerful cooking solution, our specially designed, heat-insulated stainless steel pressure cookers. Built for high efficiency, these cookers drastically reduce cooking time and conserve biogas, making them ideal for large institutions like schools. The system is delivered to the school, where our team quickly identifies a safe and strategic site. Groundwork begins. In just a few hours, the T-Rex comes to life. It is modular, fast to deploy, and fully above ground. No concrete. No heavy machinery. Just smart design and trained hands. To enhance efficiency, each T-Rex system is equipped with solar water heaters that increase the digester's temperature, significantly boosting biogas production and system performance. We also installed a feedstock grinder to process the school's organic waste and the invasive cactus. This will be the main feedstock supply for effective biogas production. To kickstart digestion, we use cow dung, a natural bacterial starter. It gets the system primed and ready to begin biogas production. Once the system starts producing gas, it's piped directly to the kitchen for cooking. Each school received two high-efficiency biogas-powered pressure cookers, each capable of preparing meals for up to 100 students. The biogas pressure cookers will greatly cut down on energy consumption and significantly reduce cooking time in all three schools. The T-Rex biogas systems are now fully installed at Kamanjo and Ilpolei Secondary Schools. As they begin to gas up, we are excited for the next big milestone: clean, cost-effective school meals powered by invasive cactus and daily organic waste. Stay tuned for part 2 as we fire up the future of school kitchens in Laikipia and beyond.